My guillotine track system wasn't secure. So I redesigned how it works with this rail system, and it should be good to go. Next step is finishing the structure.